Jesus Christ, faithful witness. Jesus Christ, faithful witness.
Young ladies in this area, mothers may not know where they're at, why they're not coming home, and may not know that they're literally under the gun, trapped in this human sex trafficking,
right here in Columbus.
Right here in this area.
And most people don't realize that. So that's why I say here in Columbus, we have one of the most gross sins happening right in our own city. And she was just telling me about the city of Columbus and how many people have been rescued from these rings of sex trafficking right here in Columbus.
Right in our area, our sons and daughters, and we think it's just our daughters. They're also targeting our young boys. So it's really a cry for Rachel, mourning for her children. We need to really get our intercessory prayer groups together, plead the blood of our children this summer, every season, but strictly this summer, because the streets are calling it.
Right. Right.
As pastors, what we think we should do in Columbus, Ohio,
right,
for the people in Columbus, Ohio, I think that we should pay very close attention of the time that we're in. Really take one scripture that's very, very important. Becoming fishers of men. Not fishing at Allen Creek for white bass or black bass or Chinese bass, but fishing for men. And I think it's very important to understand, if I ask you the question, how many fish do you have in your basket, you should be able to look in your basket and see that you really have some fish, men, in your basket. Even if you just lay the seed, eventually you should see the harvest of something that you have accomplished in this city. And I always say this here, if you're not pulling nothing from your bait, maybe you need to check your bait, and that bait is you. Make sure that you are looking at like a bait that will draw a good fish, because believe me, fish got sense too, and they won't just bite on anything. If you're a raggedy piece of bait, they'll pass you up. So stay encouraged, Pastor Ross.